Hello anyone, welcome back. I keep forgetting to stop recording before changing the title of the video. We're gonna skip the night. Oh, I wish I could return it and sell that stuff. I really don't need it. I probably won't be able to skip the night after this one, because I won't be able to see. See, this is a way better view. Driving on Mars should be like peaceful, relaxing. Even if a horde of zombies are attacking you. I don't know why. But who knows? Why are you doing this rock? Well, I'm getting this so I can pull it in and get it taken off the list. I need this fucking... Oh, what's this one? Oh, that's the crane. I probably shouldn't do that. Should I? Carry 4-point medium logs. That's right. Nah, just dry. So one might fall off the ledge. Unlucky. Oops, sorry. I take my finger off the accelerator. Ah, look at those tires just squish the ground. Squishy, squishy, squishy. Or if all hell goes loose, then this thing has to go up the hill twice, which is not very big a deal. Might need to be repaired along the way. Yeah, just basically by drive off the edge. Like last time. And I can make it. No. Definitely not. Bless you. Last one to get the logs, hopefully. It's certainly making a mess of everything. It detects the trailer for some reason. We'll find out why in a second. I don't know why I disconnected before. Maybe it just didn't like itself. Maybe the collision was too much. It's quite tight. Very tight. It's struggling. Don't take the bus too short. Right. Might go flip. Get into manual. Control. Ah, thanks. I attempt to go up there. It's only one sharp corner. Kind of want to because I'm already there. And then those two can just take the easy one. Yes. Let's give it a try. All hope rests on you. Good luck. And drive like a maniac. Nope. It's gonna be a slow crawl. It's a bit steep. Doesn't look like steep from back here, it's just like, what? Maybe from here it looks a bit steeper. I would say it's very steep. That automatic gearbox always does it. Don't slow down, speed up. Any cliff you can turn. That's it. Oh, camera all over the place. Those trailer tires look way too small. Go across the water and don't get rushed off the side. And back to the dangerous roads. Ooh. A little bit of slipping there. Slippery side. If the edge was going to give way, it would be anytime soon. Ooh, look at that rock there. Stick to the grass. Grass is my friend. Ooh. Grass is my friend. The moss on the side is my friend. Okay, now we have to go out wide. Ooh, not too wide. I think I went out too wide. That's it, scrape across. Gonna pull up over that edge there. Oh shit! Oh, almost. Oh, why aren't you turning for? You have like grip, you're just like going straight. Why are you going straight for? I don't understand. Ah! pains of Diflock. Oh, I still don't understand why it's going straight. Just must be the trailer pulling it around. Yeah, it's the trailer pulling it around. Just rip it up over the rocks. Yeah, got there eventually. Yep, trailer again, pulling it. Stay out a bit, but just for the corner here. On the map, that looked like the most difficult corner. I think it was the most trying corner. Never damage. It's alright. This thing can take more than that. Another 900 maybe. Damn. Full throttle up. Yep, I do. Yeah, I did that to myself. Oh, it says back wheel sliding. I see you. Sliding off the edge. Or into the ball. Watch it rock. Not too much gung-ho. There goes the back wheel trailers. Power. Ultimate power. I can't see out the back of this one. This might be interesting. Yay, go Huntsman! That music's gonna be playing for a while. Oh no! I thought it was stuck then. That would mean tragedy. No, that's that thing. Alright, which one should we do next? Let's move this up. Ooh, that was bad. Never keep stop making it harder for itself. Oh, I mean. So, this is carrying 6 points, and the other one's carrying 4, so both trucks have to make it. The good thing about the other two trucks is they can pull the trucks with the two loads to where they need to start the climb or when it gets a bit difficult, and then do what I did last time and just cut the tires and continue the other truck on. Not sure how this truck will go, but if it goes as good as the orange one, it should be fine. Whoa! It's green, it must be fine, it's army. Because all green stuff is army. Alright, well, thanks for watching and see you next time. Goodbye.